This is Jan Leandra from Grade 2 A Yara International School, wishing you all a happy Gandhi Jayanti.
Well, today on this occasion, I would like to narrate a short story of Mahatma Gandhi, Gandhi and the Spelling Test.
One morning, when he was a boy, Mohandas Gandhi arrived at school. "Good morning," Gandhi said to the teacher. He bowed with respect. All the students sat down. Then the teacher said, "An inspector is coming to the school today. Everyone to be on your best behavior. I want him to see how well you are all doing in the class." That afternoon, the inspector arrived. His name was Mr. Gills. The inspector said he was going to call out 5 words. Each student must correctly write the words on the slate boards. One of the words was K-E-T-T-L-E, kettle. Gandhi thought for a minute and wrote down K-E-T-E-L, kettle. Gandhi felt something tap against his shoe. He looked up. It was his teacher. He signaled him again to copy the answer from his friend. But Gandhi just stared at the teacher confused. "Let's check the answer," the inspector said. Everyone held up their slates to show to Mr. Gills. "Your class is perfect, except this one student," the inspector said to the teacher. When the class was over, the teacher called Gandhi and asked, "Why didn't you listen to me? You should have copied the answer from one of the students. Then my class would have been perfect." Gandhi went home that night very upset. He thought about what had happened. He knew that cheating would have been wrong. He thought it was more important to be truthful than to get the right answer. Gandhi never forget the lesson he learned. He grew up trying always to be truthful. Gandhi has inspired many people around the world to always strive for truth and freedom. So friends, it may be an online exam, a class test, or a final exam. We should always be honest and truthful. Though we may get the chance to cheat, we should never ever permit it to enter our life so that we become great and the whole world will respect us. Thank you.